Although NAFA's past president will miss the day-to-day involvement, she knows she's leaving the position in capable hands.
I'm going to miss being involved on a day-to-day basis, really getting into the nitty-gritty to help make things great and wonderful for everybody. But at the same time, I know that handing off the reins to Brian Flansburgh as the incoming president, he's going to do a tremendous job, so I have no worries that NAFA is going to go far.